Thank you. No problem. Have you thought about
I will be returning to Brazil with my father for the election. If I can't talk you into relocating.
Neo will smile. For now.
You've taken very good care of me.
Did you call the CIA regarding Mark Snowden?
I called the cell, yes.
You had contact with Mark Snowden.
Last time Mark Snowden was here, he was just
not. You lose him?
I'd say talk to his partner Evans, except the guy was found dead in a hotel 5 weeks ago.
I think I've done enough for you, John. You'll excuse me?
Drop by the morgue. You got something off going for that.
What we thought.
Just preliminary, okay? I think there's a big problem.
Corwin's dead.
But you were the best judge of that, huh? And you thought I was dead, too.
Always been a bit of an optimist. You want to know who told her to send you and your powers to China? She tells her really loudly.
Shame. It's her.
Is he peeking on you, Benji? Is he? Yeah, get down. Drover, are you a bully?
Does it have to be here? Yeah.
You two are silly.
Stay tuned for scenes from our next episode.
You are being watched. The government has a secret system.